Democratic candidate won on Monday of Game 7. We're in this together. It's not just my cause, it's our cause. This vote is a nerf for Ronald Reagan's anti-Soviet cigarette.
Reagan felt that he had a much publicized meeting with the Soviet foreign minister, Andre Velikov, at the White House. That would allay a lot of the fears.
First Lady Nancy Reagan realizes this meeting is crucial for her husband, and she takes an unusual step.
She slid right into the room and right after Kobe.
Okay. Attention! You want attention? Yeah. You got attention? Yeah. Crazy girl. Just leave me alone. What's that? Another bug bite? Huh. Okay. That's enough for now.